Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try this epoxy paint on 3D printed models and see how it will turn out. We have a green epoxy paint here and we'll be using it for an experiment. I'm not sure whether or not epoxy paint will make a difference to the 3D printed model, but I guess we'll find out. Remember to use spray paint in a well-ventilated area and always wear a mask. Let's start! Remember to spray in bursts so you don't spray too much on one part of the gem, making it very uneven. I wonder how this will actually turn out. Once you are satisfied with the results, let it dry. It's dry now, let's take a look at it. So far, it looks the same as other spray paints. I don't see a big difference between this or enamel or acrylic spray paint. They don't smooth out the surface or fill in the lines in between the layers. Well, there we have it. We tried using epoxy on the gem. It works like normal spray paint, and it doesn't do anything different or incredible to the paint. But I'm glad that we found out that it works. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. It's a great platform to learn and explore about 3D printing, and since the holidays are coming, you'll have all the time to sit down and learn everything you need about 3D printing. Remember, it's free. And all the content on the website are there for you to leverage, so be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.